Hey guys, welcome back to Tech Tutorials. My name is Ghost. For today, I am working on a qualification for a new hit app called UN Category Type Annotation Crowdsource. This one pays around 2 cents per hit, and there's around 3.5k hits, I guess. I'm not sure, but let's jump into this. So we just have to understand the query text, and we can do a research as well, and then we have to select the category. There is a guideline, you can pull it up. It's up to you to review it, but it should be really easy to understand. But again, I'll show you on how I work on this. I wanna jump into it quickly. So moving on, the first hit is who delivers food in Temple. This is going to be service of a business. There is no message if we answered correctly or not. During the training, there was or there is, so please capture a screenshot of each hit that we are answering today. Moving on to the next is cake bakeries that use fondant in Lehigh Valley. Cake bakeries, not sure if it's about cuisine, housing. Let's move on here. Product, restaurant. Looking for establishment, restaurant category. What about, I'm thinking it's cuisine. Type of style, method, cooking. Yeah, it's going to fall under cuisine. So submit it. We have to finish up 25 hits to pass. Nashville Brewery, restaurant. That's a restaurant, definitely. Craft shop, Wheat Ridge. That is going to be, I don't know what craft shop is, so let's do, okay, I'm being blocked, I'm not sure why. So for this one, let's try Bing. The craft box. Craft box. This is, I'm not sure what this is. I'll go ahead and choose none of the above here. Perfumes for women, that is going to be a product. Bic near me, not sure what that is. Let's use Bic starting from, it's a car. So it is a product. Submit it. Things to do in Cartersville, GA. This is none of the above. Willard Mill Restaurants, so it is going to be a restaurant. What's next? Cinema near me. Cuisine, bank, cuisine, delivery, shopping mall. None of the above. Places to stay, it's going to be lodging. I hope we pass this one. 9 Tech Brooklyn Fire Department permit. Fire department, that is none of the above. Landscape designers, that is service of a business. Let's go here, service of a business. Let's go back, service, non-medical, service shopping mall, service of a business, service, hold on. Service of a business, it is in here. Banking, delivery, medical services, restaurant. I think this one is services, no medical. User is looking for service, someone to do something. Yeah, I think it's service of a business or none of the above. I'm not sure, but let's go ahead and move on. Adirondack Cabins. Let's see how it goes here. Mountains Farm, what's this? Airbnb, this is going to be lodging. Cable companies in my area. That's going to be cable companies. That's not going to fall. It'll be none of the above for me. It can't be a service of a business. List of restaurants, that's going to be a restaurant. Hang on there, hang in there. beauty products, Fort Collins. That's products. Tobacco shop. Delivery, housing, lodging, product, no. This is going to fall under none of the above. Hotels, that's going to be lodging. Pizza delivery, that service of a business. Hold on, let me go back here. Let's find delivery. Okay, food dish. Restaurants near me, Thai delivery. It's going to be delivery. It's going to fall under user is looking for food products delivered. Is there a delivery here? Oh yeah, it's a delivery. Okay. Moving on to the next, beauty salons in San Angelo, Texas. Beauty salons, I'm not sure what beauty salon will fall under. It can't be service of business. It can't be here. This is going to be none of the above. Not a product. Let's see if we pass it. Flea markets near me. Service, no. It's not a shopping mall as well. None of the above. Lancaster, CA, truck repair shop. Truck repair. Let's see. Let's go to the guidelines. Nothing. It does not show anything. It cannot be service of a business. Let's pull up service of a business. Service, non-medical. Someone to do something. They can include oil. Okay, hold on. I think this is going to be service of business. Let's see how it goes. I hope we pass it. Oakland coffee shop. Let me go back here. I'm not sure if this is going to be a cuisine, Oakland coffee. It could be under restaurant as well. Let's see. Limousine service near me. That is going to be service of a business. Okay, one more hit. Furnished apartments for rent. That's going to be lodging. Oh, furnished apartments. Wait up. This is quite confusing. For apartments, it's going to fall under housing. So let's see how it goes. Now we pass it. Again, the name of the HIT app is going to be UN category type annotation crowdsource. They have around 5.3 hits available. Again, my name is Ghost. You can find us on Facebook. Our group name is Ghostly Hitters. And for you to join, please do subscribe to our channel. Hit the notification bell. Answer the relevant questions for you to be able to join our Facebook group, which is Ghostly Hitters. Thank you for watching and have a good day. Bye for now.